bear before us an ordeal of the most grievous kind. Bear before us many, many long months of struggle and of suffering. You ask, what is our policy? I will say, it is to wage war by sea, land, and air, with all our might, with all the strength that God can give us, to wage war against a monstrous tyranny never surpassed in the dark and lamentable catalogue of human crime. That is our policy. You ask, what is our aim? I can answer in one word, victory. Victory at all costs. Victory in spite of all terror. Victory however long and hard the road may be. For without victory there is no survival. This time I feel entitled to claim the aid of you. And I say, come then, let us go forward together with our united strength. I have nothing to offer but blood, toil, tears, and sweat.
Let's do this. We're in Italy. I can only imagine how well this is gonna go. Long loading for this one. January 12th, 1944, Monte Cassino, Italy.
British HQ is up ahead about half a click. It sounds like they've got some company, too. Whatever those crowds are up to, it can't be any good.
He's waiting for you.
Heal me, please.
Field commander's waiting, Sergeant.
Damn. I'll take that.
Good to see you, Sergeant Baker. The attack on Monte Cassino has stalled. American and British troops are pulling back to regroup. However, we have a squad unit trapped by enemy fire. They've got some wounded. Take a medic and see if you can pull those chaps out of the fire.
Yes, sir. I don't think this is going to go exactly well for me. I'm just saying right now.
Yeah, I see the bridge! Looks like they're in a tight spot. Keep us covered. We're gonna make a break for it.
No. Why is no one else shooting? I know you're bunking down to being shot at, but the idea is this is sniper. Found you.
Just in time, lads. There's some ammo in that building to the left. Run in there and load up so we can get out of here.
That guy, but you guys have working guns. Please assume. I can do.
God damn it!
In time, lads. There's some ammo in that building to the left. Run in there and load up so we can get out of here.
Ammo to take them out. Let's do this.
Some of the wounded are in rough shape. If they're still alive, they could use our help. Move down this main road to where the heaviest fighting took place.
You know, I'm happy you're all here helping me out, but running directly into gunfire, I don't think it's gonna help. Ooh, man, look at healing. And ammo, you're spoiling. Oh! Oh, they're doing their thing. Okay, okay, I get it. I'm gonna reload this. This thing has saved me a couple times. Oh, that's the end of the section. Oh, okay. Oof. Let's do this.
There are reports of Allied forces scattered throughout the city. We need to comb the area and make sure we don't leave anyone behind. Let's move!
Alright. Time to move. Also, I'm sorry if you hear a Discord pop. It's usually from me. I have the audio not let being recorded in a very odd way. But works. It works. I tried my normal way, it breaks, and it does not work.
Down slowly.
What a relief to see you, gents. We've got a man here badly hurt.
Yes, I overreacted.
This guy's pretty banged up. I need to get him back to headquarters.
Sergeant, we can't head back just yet. There are more soldiers missing deeper into the city.
You'll have to go on without me. These guys can help you find the rest of our boys. Run.
Good luck, man.
Now what?
I'm gonna save that because I don't want to do it. That's a ambush.
Watch it! Out of my fire!
Hate it when I'm right. Have an ally for 2 seconds. Hey, man, I hate to say it, but your time is coming up very quickly. Saving. Man, this expansion is hard. The last expansion was like a Doom game, you're running gun. This one.
Finally, a friendly face. Keep going down this road, and you'll find the rest of our squad. I don't know how long they can hold out. You gotta help them, mate.
Yeah, okay. I hear them. Man, you're charging.
Finally, a friendly face. Keep going down this road, and you'll find the rest of our squad. I don't know how long they can hold out. You've got to help them, mate.
I'm saving, because I know an ambush is coming. is like... time. This expansion! Holy cow, I am saving a lot because it's rough. They're not dropping ammo or health a lot. I saved it because I would have been very mad at that death. Didn't it? He was gonna come from the front. Come on. destroy... Oh, I actually got to destroy you. Goodbye. I'm gonna miss you. You were useful. Save it.
There's a German camp about half a mile from here. Some of my boys are still being held prisoner there. I'm gonna round up a way to get us out of this godforsaken hellhole. Keep an eye out for me.
God damn. No, no, no. Not the damage. Game saved. That being great things for me. Instantly. Play 5D chess. There's one there. There's one either side. I'm pretty sure there are snipers. I can start by sniping him in the head, but I immediately get... Yep, backing up. Yep. Okay, he is playing chicken with me right now. Save it. This is a very stupid save, but the game allows multiple. I don't have any ammo. I'm gonna go in and see what's up. And see if I can get anything. Oh, that was quick. There's a sniper. Small chance, but my god, it's a chance. Do we have anything here? No. Okay. It's too much open for ammo, but we got something. I am shocked about everything. Oh yeah, I have to blow you up.
Thank God! I thought we'd never get out of here!
There's our ride! Cover me!
Okay, here I go!
Wait. Guys, you just ran outside? Alright.
Thank God! I thought we'd never get out of here!
There's a mine! Cover me!
Okay, there we go.
Guys die fast. This is gonna be fun.
Thank God, I thought we'd never get out of here.
There's our boy! Cover me!
I got no choice but to cover.
Okay!
I love the game, but it hates me.
Thank God, I thought we'd never get out of here. There's our boy! Cover me!
Get the hell out of here!
Okay! Okay.
Missions like that. Ooh, that's what my weakness is. January 22nd, 1944. And Anzio,
Italy. Baker, this is King Six. We're getting the hell beaten out of us at Anzio. Recon has spotted a battery of German K5 cannons near the railroad tracks in your area. You'll have to use demolition charges to spike those guns. Be advised, we've got reports of a Jerry convoy headed your way. Set up a demolition ambush and stop that convoy. King Six, out.
Ooh, a bar. A Colt. And... alright, I got a bar.
reload. I like this. I don't want to leave this far. Alright, you're annoying me. This gun is good right now. Now it's time to go to the bar. A heavy hitting gun. You notice? Because every time I kill them, they don't drop guns, which is very annoying.
Because we need the ammo.
Oh, well. Right now, I have ammo. He was the special one. He was like a sergeant's brother, and he's like,
stick him on the upstairs with different documents. It'd be fine. He good guy, just you know, he's special. Yeah, his head not right.
You know, that type of thing.
Ooh, documents.
Ooh, three dead guys.
You got out big.
Oh! Hi. Ooh, hello. Okay, destroy the K5 railway. Working on it. The other sergeant's special cousin's brother. Hey buddy, how you doing? Oh! Well, that's not after no more of that gun for a while. Let's continue forward. No. All right, come on. want to do this? I don't want to use my barb there. There's currently two NPCs remaining. Oh, that's more than two NPCs. Game, do me a favor, please. Just give me healing. And here we go. This is gonna kill me. Kill me. I didn't mean that way. I was light pole.
The light pole.
Anything good for me? No? Okay. Alright. Yeah. Man, this expansion's beating my butt. Look at that. Alright. Weird, I have to hit interact on the ladders. Usually you just walk up and... Alright, here we go. I'm gonna run down there. Like I tried to before. Or something from that box car next door. They probably didn't get out yet. Probably gotta trigger it. Where this is going so far.
Skip, buddy, up the spine.
Which way you can punk? Yeah.
Stay back. This expansion drains my energy. Holy cow. Yep. Yay. Oh. I could be a little more reckless.
Oh. just a little. Come on, stand back up. I hope he did, actually. Alright, currently there are three... Nope. Actually driving this? But are I in an armored tank? Why am I taking some damage?
Kidding, man. Really?
Alright, I think that's a good spot to save. At the end of the mission, I just kept screwing up. Oh, I'll accept that. Oh, yeah.
September 28th, 1944. Monte Batalcia.
Oh, wait, what?
Keep your eyes open. Those krauts are gonna be here any minute.
Yeah, but where is that supply truck? The whole line is running out of ammo.
Starting one of these missions doesn't make me feel confident.
There it is! Man, ain't she a sight for sore eyes. Look out! Damn it! Our guys need that stuff! Come on, Sarge, let's move!
Thank you. Alright, that went well. Hate to do this.
To the gunners downstairs. I'm heading to the next bunker.
I wish you luck.
Thanks for the ammo. You're a lifesaver.
Thanks for the help. You're a lifesaver.
Take a spot.
Reinforce the sharp.
getting annoying. Oh, you're on my team.
Damn Krauts took out my Jeep! Yeah, I'm tailing out of here! Krauts took out my Jeep! We gotta hightail it out of here!
Just
we gotta hold this bunker till reinforcements arrive!
Oh,
attack on the castle and regroup. We'll defend from there.
Thank you.
That's as good as I'm gonna probably get it. This is gonna be a little rough. I wasn't expecting a thing. Yay. I have health. By that I mean I have a little bit of naughty boy. Oh yeah, they only get a chance. Fine. Surrounded by nine. Oh, I have an itch on my back. Damn you for taking advantage of me. Regroup with allied forces. About that. Alright, there's eight. Officially, eight.
gun! Hit the gun!
Seven. We're slowly getting there. This is a slow crawl right now. Down here the whole time? Man, I was an overachiever there. Come on, peek your head out. Do it. Okay. Yeah, this. More towel. Deeply not going that way. Drop ammo. How about you guys start dropping ammo? Oh, I need to save it next time. Thank you. All you had to do was not peek out. You would have had it. You peeked out. That's on you. You throw a grenade to yourself. They use the same ammo. Okay.
Stay back!
I'll save here and regret my life. Yeah, okay, so they do use the same ammo. Loaded you up. But no, he remains standing. I don't really look at Mac games, but man, wait, what? You blind fired and immediately hit me. I'd probably yes on that one. Alright, so I can immediately at least take him out.
I'm pregnant! Stay back!
Come on, buddy.
I'm pregnant!
There's someone behind me the entire time.
Oh,
stone.
Okay,
not what I wanted. Shoot him. Already better. Yeah, those are rifle rounds. They didn't take damage. Guys outside are just gonna infinitely
Roger, Angel. Confirm the target is the castle. Over.
K-3, confirm on target is the castle.
Roger that. Angels. Do you copy? Do you copy? Angels! Damn it! Transmitter's busted. I'm heading down there to fix it. Cover me! I'll give you the signal to confirm the airstrike.
Communications tower, what? This is becoming
thank you.
blow up the castle, aren't we? Oh, yeah. In-game cutscenes. Fancy. Mind, it's the end of the... That one didn't really have an ending. Well, I know I started getting frustrated. I cheesed it at the end. Alright. Dropping the stress and all that. Overall feeling of this game. 5 is great. It is a great Medal of Honor. You get the base game, Allied Assault. And if you get on GOG, it's called the War Chest. A Medal of Honor Assault. Allied Assault War Chest. It comes with Allied Assault. And then it comes with Breakthrough and Spear Point. Honestly, they're great games. I can get very frustrated at shooters sometimes. As you can tell. But yeah, honestly, I don't have much more to say. I'm glad I played it. The only Medal of Honor, like I said, I've ever played was Frontline. And now I can add these three, well, one game with two expansions to my arsenal. But I am done. This game is officially done. You will not see me play this again. And for the final time for this, enjoy the music and see ya.